Okay guys, and what is up, and welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going to be doing some long thing, or what we like to call an unedited video, for you guys with Maron for 2, because you guys seem to really like Maron for 2, so that's why I'm doing this. It was also some decent gameplay, and I'm going to be playing with Naail, so hopefully you guys enjoy. If you guys want more like this, if not, please let me know. It's going to be completely unedited. I might edit out all of the lobbies. That's it, but hopefully you guys enjoy. Let's get in the video. Dude, I just want... Because the nuke, you can get a nuke with other kill streaks, which makes getting the nuke easier, opposed to in Black Ops 2, the nuke is only gun kills. God damn it.
I knew it was going to be there. I freaking knew it.
I probably could have had a nuke in Black Ops 2 if it was not just gun kills. What the heck?
Joe.
Watch out!
Dude, I hate rifles so much.
Oh honestly. God.
There's someone here, I don't know.
Oh my god, there's so many of them there! Bro.
I wish you were here.
There's so many.
Spawn is lit though. It's a good spawn.
I just spawned right here too.
No, same. I'm gonna fall behind this guy just in case he dies. There!
No! Aw, oh, darn. Come here.
What? Oh, shoot, what the hell? But I don't.
I'm over here, and I'm just killing them off spawn.
No, how do you even get a spawn? My guy, he's not here. There we go. Someone
got. No, someone stole my kill. Someone snaked it.
Dude, the UAV's actually lit on this map. So useful. They're all right.
No! Oh my god! That was so cool. I got a Harrier.
Don't kill.
I got a Harrier, bro. That was such a cool streak. I went so silent, too. I got a care package.
Oh, no,
that was cool.
Hey, Logan, go back to where you died. There's a lot there.
Yeah, 1 minute. I'm picking up my counter UAV. Jesus, bro, that was such a good streak. And I did it with the sniper. And I think I might have had actually, when you're talking about montage clips, I might actually have a montage clip now.
It's packed here, dude. There you go, you got it, you got it.
Actually, I got an assist because of the stupid thing.
Did you?
Yeah. Sorry. Fucking final stand. Oh, damn it. I hate final stand. There are things I hate more, though.
Like noob tubes.
Yes. Actually, no. Actually, no. Yes. Yes, maybe. Yeah. I don't know. That's pretty close.
Oh, what the hell?
And then I get noob tubed. You're calling everything. Just tell me. Oh my god, someone got a nuke.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying.
Damn, is that our nuke?
Yeah, at least I got like 10 kills.
Yeah, that's definitely our nuke. Jeez, I got 11 kills.
And 8 deaths.
Basically, yeah. Wow. Dude, I'm having so much fun with MW2 lately, actually.
Yeah, it's fun.
Damn, I've been actually getting some kill streaks. I remember I couldn't get kill streaks to save my life when first playing this game.
Yeah. I was like 3 kills and like 13 deaths.
Dude. Oh, high res, you can get a spawn shot like 6 man.
And then like you climb up the thing. And...
spawn shot quads are more common though.
This is a sick map. I got a lot of moments. You know what's a good gun? The Uzi.
Yeah, the mini Uzi?
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
But the thing is, it runs out of ammo like super fast because of how fast it fires.
Yeah.
Why is everyone leaving?
I don't know.
What?
Don't know. Hey, I'm actually okay with that. I'd rather play high rise, but.
Yeah, same. Whatever.
Yeah. I'm down.
What are these teams? 5-3, 70-18, and 70-75-70.
Huh. Yeah, my level is much lower than my skill level.
I'm never. Yeah, I'm not prestiging on this account. I'm not prestiging on my other account either. I'm just gonna stay because this game's like out of prime, so I don't really prestige on games that are out of prime. Unless it's like Black Ops 2, then I might still.
Alright, nuke tube out, that's like a six spot for
nuke. Six man. Do it. Oh, there's a guy here.
Yeah.
Got him.
Nice. No.
I'm going around back.
Yeah. He's right here. Watch out. Oh, this guy in the window.
Oh, yeah, I got him. Where's there's a guy back here?
I should like it when there's like less people. Who's here? Who is here?
Got a guy there. Oh, this guy is godly that one I picked up.
Oh, hey, dude.
This is rapid fire. What? How did none of my bullets hit him? Oh, is it not rapid fire? Yeah, it was. Oh my god, it was burst. I could have gotten him too. I totally could have gotten him and kept the streak going.
Where are you guys? No way.
Damn it. Okay, I'm never picking up a red gun again, ever in my life. I'm kidding.
Oh, that's a marker. Cross that. Sick. Noob 2.
Is this rapid fire? I don't know guns very well. Because I just use snipers all the time. Intervention, Barrett 50 cal. Don't know any other names. God, he's shocking me.
Nice! Oh! That was a teammate.
Bang.
I'm going upstairs. No, he's right there. Watch out on the stairs.
On the stairs? There's a guy camping on the stairs. Shotgun?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I just failed.
He killed you.
Well, I knew he was there, I just...
Yeah. Almost had a hit marker. Here we go. He killed him. Nice. Oh, I died.
Frick! Frickity frack, bro.
Frick. How did... What?
No! Okay. Oh, darn.
No way. How'd you see me there? What? I died.
Oh, they're all from behind. I keep getting shot in the back.
No, dude, this fill the window, fill the window.
Oh, up window, like, yep.
Yeah.
Damn it, I died again. He got shot in the back, it's fine. They're all upstairs. Okay, they're trying to control this building. No, they all have shotguns. It's so annoying. Shotguns, I hate shotguns probably the most out of everything, I'm not gonna lie. That goes for Black Ops 2 and everything. I just hate shotguns the most.
Yeah.
Because you just die instantly. You don't have a chance. From up close, you have no chance.
Chance! I have the most kills. Sick.
Oh, you do? Damn. Nice. Cat gets sniped.
Thank god, dude, I died. Oh, well, I died to you, but that's fine. Yes! Let's go.
To the X. Ooh, baby.
Who's here? There's someone. Oh, yeah.
No! There was four of them! What are you doing in the corner there? Why?
Who's here, bro? I hear someone.
Oh, that's a sentry gun. And a person.
Oh. Yeah, and I had sentry.
I killed the person, not the sentry gun. Who would have guessed? Oh. Darn.
He died?
Yeah, he died. He's dead.
Jeez. No, wait, dude, watch out. There's a guy in the hallway.
Is there actually?
Yeah.
Oh my god, no. Died from behind again. Kill.
I got the sentry gun and the guy.
Did you actually? Nice.
No, I thought I got it. I put a shotgun. I mean, I put a grenade master. Only killed a guy.
No, it was a guy on the ground and I killed him. I'm actually not doing. It's not amazing. Horrible. Double kill.
Come out. There's a guy in the stairs, I think.
Oh. Yeah.
No way, dude. You have more kills than I do. Crap. GG.
What? Kill him. He's so low.
Oh, no way. I saw him too. No way. He got me. Where's your care package going? I wonder where they are.
They're, that's probably going to the back there.
Watch.
Yeah, you're walking up into death. You were honestly... Damn it. Yeah, I died too.
What?
Yeah, we lost. Darn it.
Whatever, could've been better. I was doing really well, and then I just got getting killed.
It could've definitely been better. They had some really, like, annoying tryhard people. Shotgunners and stuff. Oh.
Hey, let's go.
Oh, whatever. I'm still happy that I got the Harriers.
I'm not too though.
Yo, yeah. Maybe I should put UAV instead of care package.
I feel like you can get like 6 clips today for your montage.
Or maybe predator missile. How do you get more unlocks?
What? I think you have to. I don't know, I have 10 unlocks available.
Because I have none.
I can get Tactical Nook, but. I have a UAV, care package, and sentry gun.
Nice. Dude, you have no idea how much I want to be big on YouTube. I
not
right now. Like, I don't want like instant gratification, but you know, it's like over time, I want it to like, I want it to happen.
Yeah.
I can imagine. I can put it this way. I can imagine it, but I can't imagine it.
Think about this. Since the time you started promoting till now, you multiply by 10, and you get 10,000 subscribers.
Yeah, I know.
That's crazy.
How much time has that been? Like, I could check because it's obvious when the numbers start jumping up.
Was it 2 months, I think?
I think so.
Somewhere around there.
I know that if I keep going at this rate, I'll be in the few thousands or whatever. I'll be in the double digit thousands. So like 20 to 30 to 40,000 depending. Probably at least 20.
Just camp right there. Shit. 20, how much?
At least 25,000, at least. By the end of high school.
Nice.
At least.
Actually, wait, why not? Because it's gonna be like, shit. Wait, let me check this guy.
Aw, oh, darn.
So annoying, honestly. They come in the house, in the house.
I just want a clip. Another one. I know, I already got, like, such a cool thing. Oh my god!
Yeah, no, there's a lot. That's what I was saying. Did you get any?
I got one with a pistol. Oh, okay, I got another. And there's no more. There's no more. Got top, got top. I see. Got top. No, he noob tubed me. Bro, I wish there was a way to stop them. Everyone in Black Ops, there's noob tubes in Black Ops 2, but no one uses them because everyone has flat jacket on, so they're really useless. Which I wish that's what this game did. Just had a way to counter them. Because they're real annoying. Oh, you have no idea how much fun I've been having with COD lately. Call of Duty's actually been, like, treating me well in the past few days. Because sometimes I get real annoyed. Maybe it's just my mood's been getting better. I see light in the world.
Oh, no way.
Got him.
Nice, I got the assist. What's worse, Final Stand or Noob Tube?
Noob Tube, I'm changing my mind. Got another guy. Nobody. No, oh my god, no. Ugh.
You got Noob Tube too, I got Noob Tube.
No, there's just two of them at the same time.
There we go. I Noob Tube the Noob Tuber.
Got him. Even though he had a riot shield on. Got him. Even though hit marker didn't. Oh, he didn't even give me a chance to shoot.
Changing map.
Oh, baby. Nice long shot.
No, no.
What?
I tried to Noob Tube him, but failed.
Ooh, there's a couple guys back here. I can't get over this wall, though. Can I go through the house?
Dude, this guy is a tiny old building.
Yep. There's two of them, actually. Nice.
Are there?
Yeah, I just got them both.
There's another guy coming in hot. There we go, got him.
Nice.
There's a magic behind
you. Yep. He's final stand. Where is this?
Don't guy? There's a guy around the pavement.
Guy has final stand right here. No, my god, please kill him. I swear to god, I hit markered him. Oh, teammate, please. Did he get him? I don't know if he got him. Yeah, he did. Darn it. I hit markered him, killed him, final stand, and then I go over there and he just lights me up. Because I couldn't see him from where I was shooting him initially.
There's like people, a lot of people in the house, like a lot. People.
Yeah, they're all spawning there right now.
I got him, but died. I threw a grenade and I got a hammer. Trying to Noob Tube it right from here. Nothing.
Got a guy. No. Okay.
What a guy, dude. What a guy.
No! Oh, I had an attack insert there. Tactical insertion.
Now, how
do you tactically insert? Wink. No answer.
Long way! Dude, behind the house. There are a lot of them there.
Well, yeah, that's where they're spawning. Behind the house. Yes.
There's like a lot, though. It's an army.
Well, their whole team, probably.
In the house.
Got him.
I have three assists,
which
is pretty easy.
I'm pretty sure I have all of your assists, too.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I mean, I could be wrong, but...
No, I didn't. Got him. Yes, dude. Finally.
Got a care package.
You have 14 deaths. If we lose, because of me.
Wait, how many kills do you have, though?
6.
No! Okay, I have a care package. I'm just gonna use it. Give me a nuke.
No! What?
Could you imagine getting a nuke from that?
Bro, wait, can you?
Yeah, it's possible. It's just really, really rare. Like, really rare. No, just another UAV. I haven't gotten anything better than a counter UAV. Which sucks, because... You can obviously get things that are way better than that. My care package luck is not great. Plus, I've been getting UAVs. Like, the majority of times, I've just been getting UAVs. No, bro. Okay, now they're actually, like, starting to shoot me before I can shoot at them. Which is like, what? You were doing that before. Don't start.
Don't start, be good. No way! All in one spot, bro. It's like, spread out. No! Assist, dude! How many assists do I have? 4. 17 deaths. I'm freaking garbage.
No, you're not. Ah! 19 and 14. Ugh.
No! UAV, and I saw him in my freaking map, and I was like, ah.
This pistol's actually really good. The pistol I have on.
Okay, there's someone right over here.
Oh, damn it. I wanted that kill. I would have gotten 20 wan.
That's sick. I got A plus 4.
Hey, I got MVP team deathmatch. Get top score overall on the team.
I had most assists. And most stun grenade hits.
Most stun grenades.
I'm a stunner, dude. Okay, skip that map.
You want me to skip it?
Yes.
Vote to skip. Yes. I don't mind any, like, there, I don't... I'm trying to think back. I don't think there's any maps that I really go, ugh, no, in this game. There might be, like, one or two, but I can't think of them right now.
That one, I forget what it's called, but it's, like, the two sides, and there's, like, water in between. Yeah, there's a bridge to cross.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
It's like a sniper map, but like there's water in between, and then you cross over the water bridge. It's called goddamn water. It's a really common map to get.
What do I hit?
Come on, skip.
No, it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, no. Whatever.
Well, I'm down. I actually like this map. I just voted to skip because you said. Oh. I thought I had a clip on this map the one time, and then I couldn't find it for my montage. Which, by the way, I'm going to try to make another montage, but I'm not, like, nearly close enough to having enough clips. I have a couple from Black Ops 2, which aren't even really that good. They're okay. And then... just that, I guess that, I haven't even looked it back, so until I look it back, because sometimes you get caught up in the moment. So until I look it back, I'm not sure if it's a clip yet.
This guy hurt.
Yeah, I died.
What? How'd you hear so quick? How quick, bro?
Ow. Killed the guy. What? He totally should have died.
What the hell? I'm so mad at him. Nice assist. Yep, I got assist from you.
No.
I'm so bad right now. What? Enemy UAV spotted. Enemy UAV now, I think.
Oh, damn it. It was an odd place. I've never actually been where I was just in that area.
Yeah,
I thought he jumped down. Yeah, he did. You sit up top, I look up, and then he shoots me from below.
I got to go fine.
Nice.
Let's go, boys. No, leave me alone. I couldn't see my map. Who's shooting at the team?
This is a single shotgun, right?
There we go, UAV.
Nice. Oh, I died.
Okay, there's no one here. They're all to one side of it.
I have to get to my god spot. Okay.
I'm airdrop now. Final stand, yes, please do. Oh, fudge.
This guy's being a snake and hiding in the plants. My mom's getting mad at me because it's 10:20. I don't know why. It's 10:20, man. It feels like the middle of the day. It honestly does, though, because I slept pretty late today. And I've been having a decent day. It's been pretty good. I mean, everyone doesn't have a perfect day. Dang it!
I got camera
problems. How am I top of the team? I'm doing trash. The team is losing like crazy, that's how.
Oh, it's not gonna lie. There's no way. Hey, yup, let's go.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, I don't know how. No, 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 no. Oh, I died. Darn. Darn, darn, darny, darn.
How? Dude, this guy's climbing over the thing, and he somehow pulled his gun out while climbing by using his hand. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he was.
Yeah,
like,
I know what you're talking about. It's possible. It's just, like, it's like a little. There's, like, little things in MW2 that you can do. No, I was gonna jump shot you. Boy.
Dude, there's a guy I flashed him. But you don't learn.
I got him twice because of Final Stand. He wasn't able to move though, so that made it easier. Alright, we lost. Who would have guessed? Who would have guessed?
Hey, we're first and second though.
Yeah, not bad.
Both from you.
This is a low kill game.
Yeah, I don't know why I was kind of so quickly.
Ooh, scrapyard.
No deaths from behind, and most stun grenade hits.
Didn't you get that last time?
Yeah.
At least you're consistent.
Dude, I just, like, throw my, like, as soon as I spawn, I just throw my stuns.
I want ninja. Not that it's even, like, the most useful, it's just I want ninja.
Do I have?
I mean, it's really useful if you have a bunch of tryhards on your team, but most people aren't.
Do you have a sleight of hand?
Yes, that's something that's mandatory for me.
Yeah, sniper?
Mm-hmm. Almost mandatory. I mean, you can do it without, but, like, it's really not.
Here, also have a commando pro. You don't take falling damage. Like, for a trick shot?
I just use steady aim.
Apparently, that's only used for, like, apparently it doesn't help with sniping, apparently.
Really?
Isn't it? Hip fire accuracy?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I saw a video on how to snipe. It was like, some people think this works and doesn't.
I've seen a video on how to snipe like years ago because I was so trash at it. Like the epitome of trash. And it was just, you look at me and you're like, oh, that's like, ugh, gross noob. But I would still try to snipe, and I was just so bad. I had to look up a video on it.
Yeah, same.
I don't know if I got much better from that video, but I just remember being so frustrated and wanting to get better at that game. So. Yeah.
There's someone up in the freaking thing.
Wait, they're up top? No, they're not.
I'm in the freaking.
Where is he? I was just in here. Will you just flip spawns back quickly? No, he's up top.
And if you mean, what the hell? What?
I shot him and he freaked out. He panicked. Oh my god, that was so bad. That was so bad on my part. I freaked out. I panicked after. Oh, me talking about him panicking and then I panic. I got a Harrier on this map too. Oh, darn it, Hellstorm. He predator misses me.
Yes, final stand kill, let's go.
Nice. Our team is just wrecking, and I can't find many people.
Oh, they're across again? What the heck? You just keep switching spawns, bro.
Yeah, I know.
So 8 minutes in the game. Switch spawns like 5 times. Where is everyone?
So true, though. We have switched spawns a lot.
Here. They're all of them right there. I died.
Oh, thank god. My teammate, I got a hit marker. Oh, what? Oh. So easy to use, like, the FAMAS. Double kill.
No way, dude. Oh my god. There's a guy called.
Where?
Hacker something. Hacker is DPS.
Oh, damn it. I was too busy YYing.
Where is the camper?
Damn it, he knifed me.
There is a camper in the building in that corner.
There is? Hit some guy's foot and give me a hit marker. It was like a cross map jump foot shot. Come here, my dude.
No! I'm so bad. One kill, 8 deaths. Jeez. Did you kill him? No, you didn't. What the heck? How was he?
Oh, he knocked me from behind.
Wait, you died?
Yeah, I died.
Wait, you killed him though, right?
Killed someone. Killed 2 people. Yeah.
I got the assist. Enemy helios incoming.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh. Oh god, he shot me up. Now they have a Harrier. God damn it. I can't believe I got a Harrier in that one game though. Still dwelling on that. Need to do something else that's cool. I really don't want to go to sleep, I'm not gonna lie.
Same. School tomorrow, sad.
I wouldn't go to sleep until like 12 every night, I swear. God, what the heck is this gun? Oh, damn it, Harrier. Whole team's in here, that's not safe.
No! They're all in the side. On the side, like right there.
Really?
Right. Someone ran right by me.
Stand. Are you in final stand?
Yeah.
The guy, I see his gun poking out, but I can't kill him. Damn it.
You know where I was? There's like a lot of people back there.
Let me just hit a sick knock real quick.
I combined. Jesus.
Son of a gun. Final stand, man.
What? There's a shotgun in there. Shotgunner,
damn it! This stupid thing. No, painkiller. I have to hit him 3 times with the sniper. I just hit him twice and he died. Painkiller. I don't run into that many people with painkiller on them, to be honest. Knock on wood. But like, when I do run into people with painkiller on, it's like, jeez, man. Why? It only takes you to die 3 times in a row to get painkiller. Damn it. Give me a montage clip. Do it. Ow, call it. Just kidding. Fudge. So cool. Hacker ZPS, one of the guys on the team's called.
Yeah.
Got one guy. Oh, okay. I gotta go after this.
Alright. On
him. My mom seems pretty pissed. Well, at least I got a Harrier thing. It looks sick. I don't know what it looked like from your screen, but from my screen, there was just so many people.
Yeah, same here. I got 6 kills finally. I have 1 kill and I got 6 now. Finally. Jeez.
They need to win or we need to win, like, quickly. Damn it. The AK has terrible hitfire. Okay, they won. Okay. I'm gonna see you later, man.